You got a red dot on your head too.
Shut yeah. your.
Oh, oh shit.
One more time, because this is this one right here is right now, it is definitely being sold, and we have a deal for it, so we have to show this in the right manner right now and let them know we are not doing no little movie that's just gonna be in the gas stations. God damn it, this shit is going to Hollywood. We have already had placement on here. Queen Latifah and Shaq Kim are working with this movie here. This is big things, Jersey. Is Jersey in the building? This is not shit we selling on the corners. You understand? We have two movies. You have to understand. The one thing that's gonna make Jersey blow the fuck up is y'all coming, supporting the events that we are doing right now, because we are not playing. We need you here. Ho, 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 ho. Can I have everyone listen for 1 second, please? What we are doing right now, it is not just a party. It is a movement. What we doing right now is showing everybody saying, yo, where's the Jersey vibe? Where's the Jersey music? Where's the Jersey movies? Where's the Jersey movement? That's what we are doing right now. And I'd like to thank all of y'all for coming out right now, because y'all didn't have to come out here, but what y'all are doing are supporting the movement that we are doing, multimedia, which is music, movies, films, modeling, magazines, everything under the board, the new zoo. Can we see this once again? This black band right here with the sound back. Let's do it. We doing it real big. Let's go. Look at it again, people, please. Jersey. Jersey. Yes, thank you.
You got a red dot on your head too.
Shut your...
Oh, shit.